Hi, I'm Joyce Meyer, and I want to give you a simple yet life-changing word of wisdom today. In Psalm 46:10, it says, "Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the nations. I will be exalted in the earth." You know, for more than 40 years, I've been teaching God's Word. And one thing that I've learned is that God is always right. No matter what I think or how I feel or what my circumstances look like, His way of doing things is always the answer to my problems. One message we see throughout the Bible is do what's right in God's eyes and you'll have a life worth living. Don't obey God and you'll have a miserable life. Trusting God and being obedient to Him is the key to experiencing the life that Jesus died to give us. The truth is that He's the only one we can completely trust to take care of us and do what's best for us in every situation. When you trust God, when you rely on Him and put your confidence in Him to help you, you will experience stability in the midst of hard times. You'll have peace even when you don't understand what's going on in your life, and His joy will give you the strength to do what you need to do. I know it's not always easy to trust God, but I can say from personal experience that it's the only real answer to our problems. Learning how to believe God's Word, to trust and obey Him, has restored my brokenness and has given me the ability to help others, other people who are hurting. What are some areas that you can trust God more completely in? Spend some time being in His presence today, thinking about His greatness, and thank God for His amazing love for you. And remember that God is always with you in every challenge that you face, and He alone is worthy of your trust.